In a way, sort of a mixed reaction, because we were almost in tears, because Amma, whom we have seen in person in the assembly, as we are both are ex-MLAs, we have seen Amma in action, in full action, and now today her portrait has been unveiled. So we were literally in tears, all of us were literally in tears, and also at the same time there was also a great amount of happiness because her portrait has been unveiled in a very nice manner without any hiccups. So we are all happy about it. Please do not ask anything further, which is unsavory. No, please. I am not the spokesperson of the party. I cannot comment.
DMK person, yeah. The DMK says that Jayalalitha was corrupt. Having her portrayed in the assembly will bring down the sanctity of the
party. That will only bring down the pride and prestige of DMK party. It will not bring down the pride and prestige of our great leader Purachi Thalaivi Amma in any manner, as you know it, as a press person, as a media person, you know it, and every politician, every leader in the country knows that Amma is the greatest politician and the greatest leader ever been born in this entire subcontinent. And if DMK or any other opposition party is going to oppose this, I do not have any hang-ups to say that absolutely they are going down, not us or Amma's fame, okay?
Thank you.